When you're so attached to yourself that you don't even see your limits, there are things you cannot perceive. Joy, for example. The joy you feel inside yourself is so limited that it's not even there. Shared joy, or joy that is not limited by integrity or ego, is limitless.